Memorial Day.
Yeah, see, so like, that's a little bit too late for me to get the tickets. So I might even and get my car and everything.
Fuck it. I need that pistol. That shotgun.
I wonder how that's gonna work.
What do you mean?
Me leaving my other job to go to work at Russell Sims, but then having to pick up another job after the summer's over.
I mean, you can work both of them.
No.
That's what I'm gonna do, most likely.
I mean, I guess I could tell IGA that I could work one day a week during the summer, and then work the other days of the week at Russell Sims.
Yeah.
That way I can keep the job, and then whenever Russell Sims closes. But then do you think that would even be worth their time?
I mean, if they really, yeah, it's probably. I understand.
Yeah, but that's not like, it's their business.
Kind of scared. There we go.
I wish I could go work on a farm somewhere. Farm at work is easy. It's not easy, but it's better money because they don't take taxes out. Hey, break that and get the... No, underneath. No, no, no. You're wasting. Always the other way that you.
I'm always freaking running.
I want to go to a concert, but I can't even find any good ones around here.
You want to go to a concert?
Huh?
You want to go to a concert?
Yeah.
Put the one I put on my story.
What?
Go to one in Alabama I put on my story. You have enough money if you do.
Oh, man. Dude.
It's $200-something for a 3-day stay for like Kendrick Lamar, Lil Pump. Look,
there's Rolling Loud came out and it was on sale two nights ago, and I forgot all about it. Now they're gonna be up to freaking 300 and something.
I don't know where that nigga's shooting from.
Man, I forgot all about that. I was gonna really look and see it. If it was gonna be like $100, I would have bought it. Now they're gonna be up to freaking. It's in Miami though. See, for two people,
please. Yeah, I gotta go. Let me just throw this one. That's what I'm talking about.
Okay, so two tickets. Holy crap, dude. Yeah, I knew it, man. I hate when this happens. Guess how much it is per person?
How much?
It's $450 per person.
What is that? Shield potion? Shield pot, there we go.
I want to go to the first day because postponed the first or second day. I don't know.
You can only hold two? I thought you can hold three.
What?
I thought you can hold three big shield pods.
No.
Somebody was shooting at me earlier. I don't know where it came from.
I've already looked at concerts. I decided that I'm gonna.
Go to the one with me and my sister.
Dude, huh?
Go to the one with me and my sister.
How much is it?
It's $270.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. If I'm gonna do that, I'll just go to Palapalooza next year.
The pizza's done.
Oh, yeah.
I heard it.
I'll just go to like a.
Look, it's a 3-day stay with Kendrick Lamar, Lil Pump.
Yeah, but, dude, if you go to the Palapalooza, if you save it for next year and wait till 2019. You can go to like one of the good ones like Rolling Loud or Palapalooza, or there's another one. It's really good. I don't remember. And they're just as expensive with like the same but more people. Thank you.
Kane, I might get a win on your account. I might get a win on your account. If so, you gotta save this video and upload it to YouTube. If so, you gotta save this video and upload it to YouTube.
Okay.
I got freaking two.
I usually upload them if they're good games. Has this been a good game?
Yeah, it's been a really good game.
Are you broadcasting right now?
No, I'm not. No, I haven't. I just freaking destroyed this guy with the rocket launcher and I was hiding behind these steps right here.
Oh, and there's a walk pad.
I got two more.
Nine. Well, I'm about to go to the bathroom real quick. I didn't even know that the aluminum foil didn't get hot.
It didn't?
No. I would really go to the concert if I had money for it.
Yeah.
I can already tell I'm gonna be like Rachel. I'm older. Just because I don't know. I love money. And I work hard. Oh wow. I thought you didn't get him. You got him. You killed him. He shot you in his face. Oh, who's shooting at you? Oh, I see him. Do you see him?
Yeah.
I didn't even see him.
Why isn't it?
Dude, I would have been pissed if I were you. And he would have given you that far away if you were hitting him at any time.
Launchpad.
Do you have time to hit that med kit?
Yeah, I do.
Before anyone gets there. Oh, you get the ammo and all that stuff. Yeah, I'd straight up. Oh.
Already have one.
I'd straight up build and then set a trap.
I have a cozy campfire too. I need that. Did I not hit that freaking...
You don't need to do the cozy campfire if you're going to get your med. Look, now you got two meds. Make sure all your guns are reloaded. Someone's close to the way everyone's close. No. What are you shooting? Go out to this room?
Yeah.
Go get that other dude's, that'd be stuff over there.
It's fine, I don't need it.
Do you see what he had? I don't know if he had
anything. Yeah, he didn't have anything good on him. Should I low-key stay here?
Yeah. Look how close you are. There's only three other, but still. I don't know why you said a launch pad, you know? How many extra? You got more than on you?
Yeah. Let me go up to this.
I just wait. Hey, switch back and keep your wall out.
My what?
You go to your material and keep it. Shit. Oh, he's up there.
You know what, fuck it. I gotta go.
Yeah, he's up on top of the hill. You see that?
Yeah.
I don't know why he didn't shoot at you.
damn, this is gonna be bad. Unless you can get us out of there. I don't know, there might be someone in there greedy. Built over there. Check to your right. See where that base is. Nah, it was up to your left, like right straight. I saw it. It's to your
right there.
It's up here. Mm-hmm. Look, he's popping. No, he's not popping out. But I don't know this sign. Is that in the circle? Yeah, that is in the circle.
Oh my god, why the fuck is mom calling?
She called your name like a million times.
Game right now.
Calling,
and
it's for the last 10 minutes.
Anyway, 1 minute. It's just a matter of principle
at this point.
You
should
be
freaking into the phone.
I should build it now.
You
want to
pay
in there.
Anyway, never mind. I don't know why you won't answer. Next time, don't do that. Don't. Okay. Don't
lie to
your
phone. Don't
be serious.
I want to celebrate
you. Understand? Yeah.
I love
you. I love you too.
Oh my gosh.
It makes me mad. God, Mama had freaking ruined that. She wasn't fucking talking to me like that.
That was close.
Of course she has to freaking call me at the end of the fucking game.
Damn, that sucks.
Pissed me off.
My heart was beating.
Feel mine.
Damn. I hate when that happens.
But that was a good game, though.
Yeah. Hey, did you record it?